It's almost time, Lumena. Your people are waiting for you.
Avis, I cannot lead my people to war.
We aren't leading them to war. We're fighting for our peace. There can be no peaceful end under Dignus's reign. That is why we must reclaim our peace by force. We are carrying out God's will.
It's true that the Overlord is violating God's supreme will, but...
we cannot let his reign continue. That bastard killed my mother right before my eyes!
God regrets the Overlord's current path. One day, Dignus will receive retribution.
One day? This is not the time for patience. I will end his life myself. I do not intend to leave this up to God.
I contemplated something while I was held captive. Why would God allow Dignus to exist? I believe I finally have an answer.
You're saying there's a reason for Dignus to befoul our world?
Yes. Dignus is a test from God. He exists that we might be tested. God wants us to be pious and wait for a peaceful end, no matter what happens. Please understand, Avis.
If Mother's death was a test, then I will overcome it by killing the Overlord Dignus. Lend me your power, Lumena. You're all I have left.
Oh, Avis.
You need only appear before the others. I shall handle the rest. Your people are waiting.
I understand.
Thank you, my love. Comrades, at long last, our light has returned. We no longer need to fear the miasma, thanks to the teachings of Aequin. However, one evil man has risen up to steal our hard-earned peace. That man is named Dignus. We must defeat him. It is necessary both to fulfill God's desire and to restore peace. Now, if we will all quiet down, our leader, the High Priestess Lumena, will deliver a message.
God's will is for us to reach a peaceful end. He will surely hear our words. For a peaceful end.
For a peaceful end! Thank you, Lumena.
First, you have my gratitude. Thank you for rescuing me.
Don't thank us. It was Avis's plan.
That's right. We're glad we could free you. But we had other objectives.
Other objectives?
Yes. Spiro wished to speak with Visor. And Linnea has been seeking aid to open the Gate of Eternity.
The Gate of Eternity?
Yes. It's a legend of the Anima people. Long ago, a great shaman went searching for a new land. He opened the Gate of Eternity, which brought forth many spirits. Linnea hopes that by opening the gate, more spirits will come to Solemn, and the world will revive.
Is this truly your plan?
Yes, I'm going to save our world.
I understand your intentions, but how can you accomplish such a thing alone?
Well...
I'm going with her.
Have you finally cracked, Spiro?
Linnea has stood by her convictions. She risked her life to find allies to help her open the gate. Now it's my turn.
Spiro.
Besides, I want to see for myself. I want to know if the Gate of Eternity really exists, and if opening it will really save the world.
Ha! Huh, what a crock!
Maybe it is, but after seeing what Visor has done, I'm not sure what's right or wrong anymore. I need to see it with my own eyes. If the Gate of Eternity exists, then I have my answer. It may sound a little selfish.
I'll help too.
Are you serious, Adara?
Yes, I'm serious. Maybe the deserts will grow green again if spirits return.
I too will go. I may have been meant for this journey. He who saves the world is a true hero.
Geez, everyone's on board? All right, you talked me into it. I'm in.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone.
Don't thank me. Thank Spiro.
I'm so grateful, Spiro.
I was just...
Well, it seems that everything is settled. You may do as your heart commands. I will protect the animal while you are gone, Linnea.
Thank you. They will be safe under your watch.
May God protect you.
Listen carefully. Stay with them. They must not go. Take this.
I understand.
Is everyone ready?
Yes, sir.
Yep.
I'm all set.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, let's go.
Please wait. I will go as well.
Huh? But you're Lumena's attendant.
Mistress Lumena requested that I accompany you.
It's too dangerous. A child like you shouldn't...
I am capable. I wish to go with you. Thank you very much.
All right, our destination is Taurus, the former capital of the fallen Anima Kingdom. We need to be very careful. It'll be more dangerous from here on.
Thank you. Too slow. Next.
Now, Gray!
I won't hold back!
Skewer!
Next.
Thank you.